Pigeons and Sailors, I'm UbiMouss, and this is the second stop of my Just Dance World Cup tour. We are in Cologne, Germany at Gamescom with a new live event to qualify our German champion. As usual, let's have a quick video recap of the event and an interview of the winner who will also get a ticket to the finals in Paris. Check this out. And we're back, and I'm with David, aka Lochtoser, winner of the German qualifications for the Just Dance World Cup. And now you got your ticket to Paris for the finals. How does it feel?
It feels so awesome. I'm so hyped for the finals right now because I have only one goal. I want to be the world champion in Just Dance 2016 then. Yeah. And I can't wait to train for it. And yeah, it feels so awesome. Really, I can't put it in words.
Just awesome.
Just awesome. Yeah.
Did you practice a lot for this competition?
Yeah, practiced almost every day for 3 or 4 weeks, 3 or 4 hours a day, something like that.
Okay.
It's I trained really long.
So you think you already have your practice routine for the finals in Paris?
Yeah, I train the same way like I did for this competition. I'm watching the dance moves, then I learn it by myself, and then when I'm dancing the songs, I will take a video of me to make the details good.
Okay.
And that's my training routine.
What was your most memorable moment in this competition today?
It was in the half finals. I was in lead 2-0, and after that she had a comeback to 2-2, and I have to win at the last song. It was Spin Me Around,
yeah,
or Like a Record, and it's one of my worst songs that I can, and I really had the fear that I'm out after this match because she had a huge comeback and a momentum at this moment. So it was the most memorable moment for me.
What was your motivation that made you want to win this competition?
I will become my second world championship title. Yeah, that's the main reason.
What is your first championship?
I became the world champion in Kinect Sports Rivals last year at the San Diego Comic Con. Yeah. And I really want to have a second one right now, after 1 year.
So what is your goal now?
My goal is to compete on the big stage against Diego. I will beat him.
No, you can talk to him in the camera.
Diego, I saw you last year, and you are a good dancer, and I will try to beat you. I'm looking forward to compete against you, really, to dance against you. We will see. But I will see you, yeah.
What do you want to say to the German Just Dancers who will be watching this video and will be following you for the Just Dance World Cup?
Yeah, ich, kann,
in German,
kann
you can say
Deutsch sprechen dann, ne, ja. Was will ich zu euch sagen? Ich hoffe, ich hole den Titel nach Hause und dass er mein zweiter wird. Ein paar sehen es ja auch, denke ich mal, Cookie und Hexe und die ganzen Leute, meine Follower auf Twitch. Ja, wie gesagt, ich hoffe, ich gewinne das. Ich tue mein Bestes und ja, ich danke euch fürs dabei sein, schon mal im Voraus.
Ja. That all the German I know, so.
Yep.
So thank you, David. Thank you guys for watching this video. Our next local event will be in Sao Paulo, Brazil, and I can't wait to go there and meet the Brazilian winner for you guys. Don't forget the online qualification on the World Dance Pro are still up every Sunday until August 23rd in Just Dance 2015. So see you soon, and until then, just dance. Thanks again for watching this video, and don't forget I also met Thomas, the Canadian winner of the Justin's World Cup, and you can have a look at his interview right here. Bye-bye.